I assume everybody knows Ahmad Rashad is going to be working with us today and tomorrow, as I explained to these guys the other night. Welcome aboard.
I think what's going to happen is it's going to be an adjustment for him against some of how quick some of these guys are. If he really wants to impress the coaches and everything, he just drop it down low to me.
Oh, Charles, I'm sorry.
So it's just going to be a mental battle.
Back door, I don't know which side is back door.
Thank you, that's all we're asking.
Stay on the right side. Ice, no ice?
I want ice.
The key to making this team? Having the right friends.
31, good!
Quiet, quiet.
No.
Help.
That one, good. Good luck. You shoot that one.
Yeah, he's serious, and that might be his problem. Once he loosens up and relax and reacts, he'll be all right.
You tell him, Coach, come out on the team.
You got it.
See?
They get a man's bag.
There you go.
Team, I see it.
Ask him, was I helping?
They want us to pick up the pace a little bit.
Let's go.
Let's get serious.
Let's go.
There I was, back in the Twin Cities.
How you doing, man?
In front of my hometown fans, waiting for a chance to show them what I can do.
I'm in now. Here is Ahmad Rashad checking into the Sixers lineup, replacing Hersey Hawkins.
Don't be trying to hurt me, neither, man.
Minnesota inbounds. And they get it to Tony Campbell, covered by Rashad. Campbell gets a layup, he gets fouled. Oh, man.
Ahmad runs here. Charlie sets here. Nerd, step into the lane. You'll set second. Ricky, you'll set third. So Ahmad, you go off the run, keep going. Charlie hits you out here.
I knew every eye was on me. The moment of truth was here.
A Rashad shot from the left wing, and he hits it from outside. Left side right in front of a standing Bill Musselman.
I definitely replayed this one in my head for quite some time. My teammates set me up on the left side, and when everything was on the line, I nailed it.
He made it, and that's all that matters.
And what did it feel like?
It felt like I needed it again.
What the hell? His 2 points really made a difference.
There's no question in his mind what he was going to do. He was going to get it, shoot it, and he buried it.
I'm glad you people are in here, because I'd like to make this announcement at this time that I have officially retired from basketball. Well, not exactly retired.